Starting on Monday, you could see a new tax listed on your pay stub. As of July 1st, employers will pay a 0.44% payroll tax on wages paid towards the Vermont Child Care Contribution Tax. A quarter of that tax, employers can choose to withhold from employees. And self-employed Vermonters will pay a 0.11% tax on self-employed income. That's thanks to Act 76, passed by the legislature in 2023 with the goal of easing the state's child care crisis.